Hey, it's Hunter. I don't know if you know me, but Alex Hirsch just posted this on Twitter, and so here's the thing. I already made this video. I made this video making a tribute piece to Gravity Falls. So, extremely quick breakdown because I don't want this to be a whole long sob story. Gravity Falls is one of the few things who like made me who I am today. I'm gonna cry. I have such strong childhood emotions tied to Gravity Falls. It means so much to me. Alex Hirsch is one of the huge reasons. He's one of three or four people that I would give major credit for me sticking to majoring in film, even though I'm from a region of Wisconsin that it's incredibly unlikely to find any success. Themes, topics, and fandom of Gravity Falls and what Alex put into it and his team, it stuck with me as a kid, and to this day, I watch it every year. I watched it just a few months ago with my roommate, showing it to her for the first time, and I have pictures of me and her in the Gravity Falls style that I made that were on our dorm doors. And I'm in college now for film, and Alex and that show, Dipper specifically, meant and means so much to me. I sincerely hope you enjoy. Wow.
We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you dudes always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was screaming this song. We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. You think the world makes sense? Nothing makes sense! So you might as well make nonsense! Think about it!
We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Oh, pretty good. You dudes.
I hate you all.